Mike and Nikki here. Welcome to my channel. And if you're here again and you're my subscribers, welcome back. Thank you so much for sticking with me. And I'm so sorry I wasn't able to make videos for you, but right now this is my new YouTube day, so I'm filming 4 videos for you. So be excited to wait for that videos to be uploaded. And today I will be showing to you some things that I've got for the past weeks. The motive of this video is to show to you the things that I got, not bragging, but sharing to you where did I bought it and why did I bought it, and for some reasons it will help you as well. Find details, and please don't forget to click the like button and subscribe button if you're new to this channel. So please don't exit this video if you're not yet subscribed, and click that notification button so that you will be notified if I'm going to upload videos in the near future, okay? Ah, I forgot. So please watch until the end because I'm having a special gift for you. So maybe you know already. It's in the title. Okay, so let's hop onto the videos. First, because as you know, if you're following me on Facebook, my laptop is dead and I bought a new hard drive for it. And I also bought an external hard drive, so I usually like the Passport WD, but right now I purchased the Seagate expansion. So far it's doing great, but I love the WD Passport. It's 1 terabyte and it cost $3,300 from Thinking Tools at SMCT Cebu. Next, the things that I got from Watsons. Parating SMBs. Okay, so first, I was really surprised about the Fit Me foundation. I wanted to try this one, but I'm quite hesitant. So right now, it's a little bit cheaper compared to online purchases, because before, Maybelline Fit Me cost $500 if you're going to purchase it online. But I was shocked when I was at Watson. It's 399 pesos. So I grabbed the opportunity and I got the shade of 128 Warm Nude Beach. I will be having a review for this soon, maybe after filming this video. So next that I got from Watson is the L'Oreal Infallible Setting Spray. So I heard a lot of good reviews about this and I wanted to try it on my oily face as well. So I'm going to make a review, a separate video for this. This cost, by the way, 600 pesos at Watson's. Next, at Watson's as well, Watson and everyone else. Talagang addict sa Watson. Okay, so next I've got the Evian Setting Spray. So I'm really loving it because you know that I have an oily face, and I prefer to use moisturizer, which is water-based, not oil-based or cream-based, because my face is really sensitive and prone to acne. So I got the Evian, the smallest one, because I would like to have a travel size, because I use it also in my gig, but I use it personally. I have a separate for my gig and for my personal use. It's 199 pesos. Next, I'm so sorry, this is a little bit dirty, but I love this so much. I got this from Watson for 400 pesos, the Real Techniques. I got this from Watson, but in Ayala Center. Watson in Ayala Center and SMC side have a lot of cosmetic brands. And next thing that I got from NYX SM branch, there's a NYX store at SM Cebu. SM Cebu, yes. And it's 300 pesos under the shade of Madrid. Next, another thing that I got from Watson, which is the, I usually buy this online, the LA Pro Girl concealer, but I saw this at Watson. I was so shocked, so I bought it at online store. I usually bought it for 230 pesos, but at Watson's it's a little bit expensive. It's 300 pesos. Next thing that I got, so it's not from Watson, but it's from Etude House, my favorite eyebrow liner, which I'm using right now. It's brown. So it cost 178 pesos. I bought this at they have a lot of stocks for brown at J Center Mall, Mandawi City. They don't have stocks. When I went to Ayala and SM, they don't have stocks, and they refer me to go to their branch at J Center Mall because they have a lot of stocks there. So I bought three for reservation, of course, because I'm doing client makeup gigs. Okay, so the last thing that I'm going to show to you is what I've got from my co-makeup artist. This is the Ycon Magnetic Palette. So I bought two, and you know na if I bought two, so another one will go to someone else, and another one for me. Okay, so I really love magnetic palettes. So as I excited. This is the inside of it and so nice, right? Yes. So that's it for my haul, guys. Konti lang, but then alam mo naman hindi ako mayaman. Yung ginagamit ko lang. So the things that I usually use for my makeup gigs and for necessary things. Okay. That's it for my haul, and let's hop into the giveaway video. Let's hop on to the things that I'm going to give away. This is just the thank you giveaway. So hindi naman ako mayaman, best. Ito lang ang kaya ko. Okay, so please bear with me. But I'm really thankful for all of you guys who's still there for me. So I'm really, 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 really thank you. And I love you. And I love you. I love you. I love you. Whew. Sorry, guys. It's super hot in here. Super, super hot. So, sorry, guys. I need to use my phone for filming because my camera died. So let's continue to the giveaway video. So first, I will be giving away this Wycon Cosmetics Magnetic Palette. I showed it to you earlier. And next, I'll be giving away this beautiful purple bag, pouch, purse. And next is, I'll be giving away this hair serum from L'Oreal. It's extraordinary oil with 6 flower extracts. So this is good for your hair. And next is, I'll be giving away this slimming mask, hat mask on your chin. I'll just include this. This is a sample of shampoo of Mane & Tail. This blender sponge from Maybelline, cute blending sponge. And this Maybelline Fit Me Foundation, matte and poreless Fit Me Foundation. And last but not the least, the Delia Lash Mascara, Argan Lash Mascara. That's it for my giveaway, guys. I hope you're going to share this video. So, mas marami, mas masaya. So, I hope you're going to help me reach 1,500 subscribers. And thank you so much for all my subscribers out there who's still watching my videos. I really appreciate your effort in watching my videos. I hope you're going to give this video a like, and please subscribe and click that notification button if you're new. Thank you so much for all your support. I love you guys. And please check the description box for the mechanics of this giveaway. And this giveaway will end by September 21, and I will be announcing the winner by September 22. Thank you so much, and enjoy. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.